不认识我的人，让我自我介绍一下。我在体育投资行业的昵称是 Richard Law， 我已经专注于它35年了。为了改善陷入赌博循环的普通人的生活，我开发了数百个系统，检查了他们的原因，并产生了新的资源。我的目标是分析通过公平且无偏见的模拟获得的指标。我的目的是通知和提供教学材料，我没有美化赌博的野心。最后，我希望我制作的游戏意义重大，并为您提供全新的、改进的视角。
For those who don't know me, let me introduce myself. My nickname in the sports investment industry is Richard Law. And I've been specializing in it for 35 years. In an effort to improve the lives of regular people who are trapped in the gambling cycle, I have developed hundreds of systems, examined their causes, and produced new resources.My goal was to analyze metrics obtained by fair and without bias simulations. My intention was to inform and offer instructional materials. I had no ambition to glorify gambling. Lastly, I hope the games I've produced will be significant and provide you all new, improved perspectives. We love to form a valid judgment to ensure that a complete framework has been created to form the completeness and basis of a metric analysis foundations. It is essentially based on systematic observation.Understood as the organized recording and quantification of sports behaviors in their natural context. Here is some brief information on how our game metrics should be interpreted.As easy on how a layperson can judge a game prior to kickoff without any bias. With the fair game model in mind, we set no limits on using all of the appropriate statistics and data to compile game behaviors and roadmap the process of certain specific outcomes. In addition, we added triggers and observation points to help players better understand the game's hidden gaps. With no doubt, we promote zero gambling activities here, and sincerely hope you enjoy these settings to make soccer a more well-attended game in the near future.Rather than pinning on blind faiths and lack of field knowledge.
Thank you for watching my video, and please remember to support me by subscribing to my channel. Your support is what motivates me to make more informative and interesting videos. Until then, see you in the next video.